road trip.
So we're pretty much gonna have 36 hours of awesomeness fun.
I'm the chauffeur slash water boy slash camera jockey.
Yeah, isn't he cute? It's gonna be a great weekend.
Oh, look at the guy running after his cart.
Hopefully that won't be me.
Alright, just to let you know, these carts will go about 10 times faster than you ever believe they can go. So whenever you think you should brake, count to three and then brake. And whenever you think it won't hold the corner, just go.
So many people have told me about the world and its ways. I never believed in the first thing I cursed them. I throw myself to the wind.
All right, James, this is for a dollar. I know I already owe you four, but you technically lost the first go-karting match, and this is your own cart, so good luck.
Thanks for pointing that out.
Yeah, just throwing it out there.
This is Mr. James Coy, Travis's mechanic for Supercross, slash my mechanic now.
And then my mind finds you in Venice.
James came in that corner a bit hot. He was going for the lap record. He showed me the number one, so he might have actually taken the lead on that last lap. And then he got too excited and just off the car. So he's out of the car now. So he looks okay.
55.9.
55.5.
55.5.
Nice.
The second lap, I popped the rim so bad I wanted to cry.
All right, Haas.
All right, 55.5. It's time to beat.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
Be safe, but nobody likes a loser.
Got it.
And did I sell you out? You know I can't quite remember what life is about without you.
That was the best lap, but this was also a lot better than yours.
So, you beat him by a second?
No, not even point. 8 tenths.
8 tenths. You are a jerk, Mr. Husband.
Lyn-z Adams Hawkins Pastrana, day one shifter car training. How you feel? Give her help.
Lyn-z, you're absolutely amazing. I'm scared to go back out there because I know you got a faster lap.
I'm serious, girl. You are flying around the corner. Shifting, not your strong point, but amazing. Jeez, you actually were hauling the mail.
I did better than blowing it up.
Well, you were still blowing it up, but it was pretty impressive.
Yeah, that was absolutely amazing. I am beyond shocked right now.
A lot of times, it's a good thing that I memorized the course because I was probably going to see where I was going.
You did so good with the throttle, so good with everything. Just really, really impressive. What was your fastest lap time?
I don't know. Push you
out again. Where are we?
All right, we just got to Woodward West in Tahachapi. It is almost 8 p.m. We had a fun day of riding go-karts, and now we're going to skate.